We got a special guest in the house representing straight from the East Coast. We got the 2017 DMC US Supremacy Vice Champion. One of the illest beat jugglers I know out there. We got my man Ty Hanswell. What up, Ty? Special guest in the house. Here we go, y'all. Yo, Barney, I'll make some noise for my man Ty Hanswell, y'all.
Where is that? this. In the morning, hopped on a train, I saw my man, he had a L in his hand. Hide it from the beast, at least I catch a buzz before I hit my block. I take a mega hit from the on the good ship. Lollipop, move the hop, so I can put the hip in the grip. Everybody slips, so I can take a trip to the dip. Dig a deeper hole, microphone control with soul. Go front, you know I got you open, now you're sweating. Even the number one DJ. Fighting, shooting dice.
We need something real.
Smoking on the corners, chillin', robbin', take, bust up.
We need something real.
Smoking on the corners, fighting, shooting dice. Fighting, shooting dice.
We need something real.
Smoking on the corners, chillin', robbin', take, bust up.
We need something real.
Smoking on the corners. When I was sleeping on the train, sleeping on Mesero Lab out in the rain, without even a single slice of pizza to my name. Too proud to beg for change, mastering the pain. When New York niggas was calling Southern rappers lame, but then Jack and I slang. I used to get dizzy spells, hear a little ring, the voice of an angel telling me my name, telling me that one day I'ma be a great man, transforming with the Megatron Dawn, spitting out flames, eating whack rappers alive, shitting out chains. I ain't believe it then, God was homeless, fighting, shooting dice, smoking corners, trying to find the meaning of life in the corona, till the 5%ers rolled up on them and informed them. You either build or destroy, where you come from, the Mac know your projects in the third world slum, huh? It's quite amazing that you rhyme, how you do, and that you shine like you grew up in a shrine in Peru. Question 14, Muslim lesson 2. Dip diver, civilizer 85er. I make the devil hit his knees and say to our father, abracadabra. You rocking with the true and living. Shout out the lights out, Joseph I, Chewy Bivens. Shout out the Baltimore Baton Rouge.
Pick you up off your feet like a forklift, but instead it's the 4/5. Rattle red, your brain leaking them sauces like an autopsy, leaving them nauseous. When I aim at your bosses, put a pep in that bot that you walk with. While my tech spitting that reinforcements, I could never be a victim of the streets, I endorsed it. Spitting that real, y'all cowards just coughed it. Like flu was in my lungs. Teach them low, son. Pick you up. Teach them low, son. Pick you up off your feet like a forklift, but instead it's the 4/5. Rattle red, your brain leaking them sauces like an autopsy, leaving them nauseous. When I aim at your, teach them low, son. Pick you up. Teach them low, son. Pick you up off your feet. Teach them low, son. Pick you up off your feet. Teach them low, son. Teach them low. Teach him low, son. Teach him low, son. Teach him low, son. Teach him low, son. Pick you up, oh. Pick you up, oh. Pick you up, oh. Pick you up, oh. Pick you up. That is the 4/5 off your feet. 4/5 forklift, but your brain's the 4/5. Rattle red, your brain leaking them sauces like an autopsy, leaving them nauseous. When I aim at your bosses, put a pep in that bot that you walk with. While my tech spitting that reinforcement, I can never be a victim of the streets, I endorsed it. Spitting that real, y'all cowards just coughed it. Like flu was in my lungs, motherfucker, I'm all sick.
One for the money, yes sir, two for the show. A couple of years ago, on Headland and DeLo. What's the starter? Something good. Where me and my nigga rode the martyr through the hood, just trying to find that hook. Years ago. breeze. We making the crowd move, but we not making no. Years ago, I'm Headland and DeLow. What's the starter? Something good. Where me and my nigga rode the martyr through the hood, just trying to find that hook up. Now every day we looked up at the ceiling, watching ceiling fans go round, trying to catch that feeling off instrumental. Had my pencil and plus my paper. We caught the 86 fly on your head at 2 Decatur, writing rhymes, trying to find our spot off in that light, light off in that spot. Knowing that we can rock, doing the hole in the wall club. This shit here must stop, like freeze. We making the crowd move, but we not making.
Check it out now. No doubt now. Check it out now. Check it out now, check it out now, check it out now, check it out now, check it out now. Down as down now.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Barnyard Mix Show, season 5 finale. Yo, you just witnessed
Bumbaclat
improv in the house. DJ Ty Hanswell out of Maryland, man, from the East Coast, representing the East. Hey, woo! Thank you, brother. Hey, thank you so much for blessing the Barnyard. I see your videos and shit on the IG and killing it, man. And everyone else that's been on the show tonight, thank you so much, man. Much appreciated, and all the viewers around the world too for tuning in. I appreciate that, man. This is our finale. Then we're gonna take a break for a while, and among the group, we're thinking about, you know, next season we're just gonna do upload. We're gonna upload episodes onto YouTube instead of doing a live stream, because as we get older, life gets in the way. We get super busy, and we started late today, so I apologize for that because everyone's still recovering from NAMM. So we're just trying to like keep our heads on our shit. You know what I mean? But, yo, it's a blessing, dude. Like, we're barbecuing here right now. We got special guests in the house from all over the world.
Yes,
we got Clever DJ in the house.
Yes,
you heard Ty Hanswell.
Hey, let's give
Grouch
thanks.
From Toronto Turnstiles.
Thank
man,
you.
We go way back.
Thank you, everybody.
We also got Action from Phoenix,
yes.
Arizona. Jabin
super
from Phoenix,
dope,
Arizona.
Brother.
Wonder from New York.
Yes, indeed.
In between from the Philippines, Red Bull 3-Style champion, and also Thud Rumble. And from Austin, Texas, what the mother bucking buck? Buck Rogers,
what?
Killing it on the fucking machine shit, man. And he flies out here to LA to do like secret Serato recordings, and then Serato will post, you know, artists later on. So Buck Rogers is, you know, I run into him. I'm being humbled to run into all you guys, actually. I run into everybody that's been here at different times. And just to have all you guys here at once today. And, you know, shout out to NAMM for having the NAMM and shit. You know, we were NAMMing out, geeking out, you know what I mean? Hey, did you bring your needles?
Nah.
Make sure you bring your needles to the next one.
Man, they talk about Southern hospitality, but what about West Coast hospitality?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Every time I come here, and it's only been twice, but both those times, it's been nothing but love, Cali love. And shout out to my brothers, Petrix, Exist, Clever, Chaps, you know what I'm saying, the new crew, Action and Wonder, you know what I'm saying, shout out to them. Everybody that came out, Miklo, I see you, you know what I'm saying, Ty, and everybody that's, you know, just everybody I met, man, it's just been a really fun trip, making connections and hanging out with y'all, eating tacos, nothing but tacos. Because that's what you do.
Authentic
when you go to
Los Angeles street tacos. And then here at the Barnyard, we have assorted meats that we're grilling over the wood fire. We cook like Texas style shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yo.
You want to plug in
some
shit?
What up? ASAP Hanswell. Where's Matt and Tim Nice?
They're smoking.
Anyway, shout out to Tim Nice and Minus Nine, representative UMD. Yeah. They follow me everywhere, every battle. I'm competing in March.
Oh yeah, man.
So, I won't be doing that, though. I won't be doing that. I'll be doing, like, prepared shit.
Just push the button.
Exactly. But yeah, once again, appreciate it. P-Trix exists. Appreciate the hospitality.
Oh, man, it's an honor to have you here, man.
Thanks, yo. That's it.
So, hey, man, give it up. This is the Barnyard Mix Show Season 5 finale. We got a bunch of heads in the house, so we're going to scratch and shit. So stay tuned for the online live feeds. So I want to thank everybody for tuning in. And stay tuned. Follow us online, too, man. Much love. Peace, and we out of here.
You are now tuned in to the Barnyard Mix Show.